guys, today we are giving you an ultimate beauty gift guide from Amazon, basically, because so many things that you look for, you can actually find on Amazon, and we were kind of shook.
And that means free shipping.
Exactly.
And quick shipping, and you don't have to leave the house, and you can literally just do it from your computer, your phone, wherever, in the comfort of your, like, pajamas.
Exactly.
Truly, or even just your, like, comfy at home clothes.
Right.
You don't have to leave the house. It's great.
And I love that.
Okay, so really quickly, this isn't Amazon, but it is the Shabby Closet. If you are looking to give someone any clothes or whatever, then head over to theshabbycloset.com. And also, if you use our code, then you can get 10% off your whole purchase. And so that is, the code is actually just GLAM10. And yeah, just check us out over there for your holiday gifting needs.
So before we get into this, we do want to remind you, we do have a current giveaway going on, our huge holiday giveaway is going on. And so we'll actually have that linked at the end of the video on our end card. So when you're finished, you can just click on that, head over, enter to win. But yeah, that's pretty exciting too. That is actually for our subscribers. So we hope you will go ahead and give us a big thumbs up for this video. If you like this content, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you hit that post notification bell so you're notified every time that we upload. Because this month we're uploading
every day until Christmas. Which we've been so excited about. So we're going to go ahead and jump into it.
There's a lot.
Yeah, there really is.
Like, you can find, like, I was so astonished at the things that you can find on Amazon. It's like, wow.
I know, literally everything is on Amazon. Like, you can buy your groceries on Amazon.
Yes.
You can buy your clothing on Amazon. You can buy literally everything on Amazon.
Yes.
So I first want to preface this by saying, anything that you buy through our link, we actually do get some percentage of commission. So that would just help us out a little bit and help us be able to purchase more stuff for content, for videos, because makeup does tend to get very expensive. And doing 24 days of videos.
We will actually have that influencer link linked down below in the description, somewhat near the top. So just go down, click the description box opened, and you can click on that link. And it actually, you don't even have to buy any of the stuff that we prefer.
Even if you're just shopping on Amazon, you have to like pick up some groceries.
Yeah.
Like, even if you want to go and buy clothing or whatever, if you just go through our link, then we get commission from that. So. And I also do want to mention that we actually have makeup we love as a category. And so you can go on there and pick out some of the makeup that we actually have tried and love. And then, again, we do get a small commission. So let's go ahead and get started. First thing that I want to talk about is fragrance. I mean, literally any age uses a fragrance, I feel like.
I mean, they've even got fragrances for little bitty girls.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, they got it all.
So, I mean, that can be for literally male or female, not just women, even though this is kind of the ultimate beauty, whatever. But, I mean, men and women both use fragrance. I mean, you can be a little older, younger, somewhere in the middle, you're all going to use fragrance, and I think that it's a great gift.
Everybody wants to smell good. Ton out there. And share with us your favorite one.
Okay, yeah, I have my favorite one in here. So my favorite is the Elizabeth Arden My Fifth Avenue, and it is in our little Christmas gift guide. I absolutely love it.
It smells so good, like
classy scent. Mm-hmm. So I feel like it's good for my age, but also would be really good for your age as well.
I think it would be good for any age.
It's a really good one.
Okay, so something that I use on the daily is a makeup mirror that's a tabletop.
We both do.
I have one that it's double-sided. This is actually it. It's double-sided. It has like your regular, like, you know, you see yourself just as is, but then on the other side, it's multiplied 10 times. So it is a plug-in. It's lighted, so you can actually, even if your light is not the greatest, it illuminates your face and makes it to where it's really, really nice. So I've actually got one in the Christmas guide.
Yeah, I put one in as well, which looks so nice. It has, it actually like folds in, and then there's mirrors on the sides as well as like the big main mirror. But also something that I actually use whenever I'm getting ready is I have lights. The ones that I have were not the best, and I had to like glue them onto my mirror, which is bad because I don't know what I'm gonna do when the lights need to be changed.
I know.
But they literally would not stick, and I was like, oh my gosh. So I got really frustrated one day, and she was like, just glue them on. So I was like, okay, whatever, I'll just glue them on. So I did find, I picked out a different kind that I'm hoping would be better for you guys. It looks really nice. But lights are like a must have whenever you're getting ready, because I used to like get ready in front of my mirror and I didn't have the greatest lighting because I'm kind of in like the corner, and I would get into natural lighting and it just didn't look that great, and I'm like, oh yikes, okay. Yeah. Well,
and you have to have good lighting on like all sides of your face.
So like, it's like this side that's like in the corner is like not good, and then this side actually that has light kind of shining on it looks pretty decent because I can actually see. But
yeah,
lights are a must.
They are. So something else, we have a couple of little they are like in the background. They're making all this noise.
We're like, we'll just hold them. Yeah, and they're so much more content.
She keeps picking her head up into the camera. So anyway. But something else that I was super surprised that I actually saw them. I was flipping through a lot of stuff and I was, you know, searching for some favorite makeup and stuff. And I saw a Sephora gift card. I was like, oh my goodness. So I actually searched. They have Ulta gift cards. They have Sephora. They have actually any kind of gift card that you would even want on there. And so like Amazon, I really trust Amazon. And I think they've been around for long enough.
They've been around like since I'm like, for as long as I've been around.
Yeah, I mean, as long as I can remember, they've been around. And so they actually make sure that their customer service and their products and they stand behind everything. So I feel really certain that purchasing a gift card from Amazon would be completely safe. You wouldn't be like scammed or anything like that, because Amazon is such a quality brand.
And I feel like even if you did buy one and it didn't come in correctly or whatever, or it was used or whatever, you can just contact them and they'll probably sort it out for you.
Make it right.
So another thing that I put in there are a ton of skincare tools. I want every single one of these. I love skincare. Like, I've grown to really love it and like taking care of my skin. And I feel like that's really started paying off. Not that I didn't take care of my skin, but I wish I had a few tools to like help me improve my skin even further. So I put a jade roller, a derma roller, a massaging roller, a lot of rollers. Yeah. I actually put a facelift device that I've seen several people use. You just like roll it up your face, and a lot of people say that it gives you like that natural contoured effect because it like is giving you a facelift.
Maybe I need that.
I know, it looks so good. It is a little pricey, but I mean, some people are worth it, you know?
Exactly.
And then I did go ahead and put a face steamer in there. I just, again, it's one of those things that I would want as kind of like a skincare lover. I mean, you don't even necessarily have to be a skincare lover.
Right.
Just someone just who likes to take care of themselves. Yeah.
All right. So scrolling through Amazon, I came across some Victoria's Secret stuff, and quite a lot of it too. They have stuff, you know, like your spa things, you know, really take care of yourself as far as you know, your shower gels and your bath bombs and your loofahs and,
if you know anyone who loves taking baths, bath bombs are like the perfect gift for them. Because they can tend to get a little more expensive, but around the holidays, a lot of places do like kits and stuff.
Yes, they'll have like multiple bath bombs in one, or they'll run a sale or things like that. But I found a ton of Victoria's Secret items at Amazon, including like bathrobes and things like that.
Bathrobes are, I'm so guilty of literally taking a shower and staying in my robe for hours on end. I'm like, I have nowhere to be. I don't want to put real clothes on, so I'm just going to stay in this. So I 100% recommend like a cozy bathrobe or even like even a silk one. Like I've been wanting like
the summer months when it's hotter and you know you've got that kind of like really silky fabric.
Yeah, the fuzzy ones don't really work as well in the summer because then you just get really hot.
Really warm.
So,
but yes, they do have a ton of Victoria. I mean, just go in and type Victoria's Secret. And it brings up a ton of stuff.
And I feel like Victoria's Secret, like, most women are a real big fan of.
Yeah.
So, next, we're going to talk about some makeup organizers.
Oh my gosh.
There are so many for lipsticks, lip liners, mascaras, eyeliners, eyeshadow palettes. And nail polish, yeah. I mean, there's so many that you can get, and especially if you know someone who has like Alex drawers or whatever, like a really intense beauty lover, they can just fit those in the drawers and then stand up their lipsticks and stuff like that. And I know personally, because I'm a beauty lover, if I received some organizers, I would be pretty thrilled to be able to organize my makeup. Especially since I'm a Virgo and organization is like such a thing.
She loves organization. Mm-hmm. Yes, very much so. So I actually did get her a couple of these that we put in the gift guide. They're
last year for Christmas.
The brand is by Allegory, and they really are, they're very good quality.
They're so sturdy.
Really nice. Yeah, they're really good quality acrylic, and you can fit a lot of stuff in them. So,
definitely
makeup organization is really, really nice. And last but certainly not least, if you have a makeup lover, brush sets. You can usually get a lot of really good brushes in a full set, and I looked up like Wet n Wild. I have one of their brush sets that I absolutely love, and I use it all the time. I use pieces of it all the time.
Yeah.
But I looked up Wet n Wild. I looked up Real Techniques, which I also have a couple of Real Techniques, and those are a couple of my very favorites.
Has really good quality brushes.
So if there's anything that you, any kind of brush set that you want to look to see, just type it in. Type in the brand, type in the brand, the brush set, whatever, and see if it pops up. But I put a few in there that look really appealing to me, and a couple of them are Wet n Wild.
Yeah.
Because I do really love my Wet n Wild brushes.
Yeah. So that is actually going to be it for this video. I really hope you enjoyed, and I really hope you got some really good ideas for some gifts this year. And if not, we actually have done gift guides in the past.
Yes.
I know we did one last year. I'm pretty sure.
I can't remember if we did one the year. I think we've done one each year.
So maybe we'll have those linked in the description. You can go check those out if you need like further gift ideas. Mm-hmm. And I just want to say, if you do use our link, we would appreciate that so, so very much.
Yes.
And we love you guys so very much.
Very much.
So that's it for this video. If you enjoyed it, give it a big thumbs up. We'll have two other videos linked right over there that you can go check out, and our subscribe button is right down there. So until the next video, bye!